Hello friends, welcome. Welcome to your Reiki and ASMR session with lots of tingly tastic tingles. And relax. Sit or lie comfortably. And that's it, friend. Well done. Well done. Just relaxing and letting go, allowing yourself to be healed if you wish it, or just enjoy the tingles, and even better, both. Well done, my friend, that's it. Just helping you to relax now. Feel nice and peaceful and relaxed. Really letting go. Your muscles relaxing and your body relaxing. All the way down to your toes and fingers. And your neck and head relaxing. And even your brain relaxing. And your mind becoming still and quiet. You're in your time and your space at the moment, friend, just to enjoy this lovely session with all the love we have for you, myself and my spirit guide, Subli, who moves in and begins to help impart these rays of energy to you. We just sign in some symbols. And push that in. One for your crown chakra, chakra, chakra. We blow that in. Into your crown chakra. And say Reiki. Say Reiki. Say Reiki. And push that in. Say Reiki. Say Reiki. Say Reiki. And blow into your crown. And the distant healing symbol on Shazashonen. On Shazashonen. On Shazashonen. And push that in. Take it up and blow it into your crown. And the most powerful, the Reiki Master symbol that contains. Impart our love to you, to help any mental, emotional, physical, or energetic need of your spirit, your soul, your whole being. And if you have a release and start crying, it's because you need to let that out. Allow yourself to be free, my friend, of all. Allowing them just to drift away and be gone. Drift away and be gone. And just pull those out of you. Pull that negative energy out of you. And just take hold of it and pull it away from you. That's it. And over your heart the same, any negative energy in your body, just pull it away, just throw that. that down and ask the universe to take it away. Now we replenish those energies, putting good vibrant energies in your heart, in your body, in your mind. We seal those energies with the power symbol, chakra, chakra, chakra. Push that in. Over your body, chakra, 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 and push that in. That will seal additional healing for mental, emotional needs or physical needs if you suffer. Now just invoke that energy, the healing energy, go to your greatest needs, all of them. It's a bad back or a limb or a joint or something, mental, emotional, just take that energy to that place, allow it to super heal it. Lovely tingles, here they come, here come the tingles, here they come. Oh, those tingly-tastic times. Loving it, loving it, loving it, loving it like that. You loving it? Are you loving it? Well done, friend. Just allow yourself to be at peace now. You're secure and safe. Just relax and let yourself be secure. You're in a good place with me, my dear friend. I care for you, and I want to help you be healed or relaxed. Just feeling better. Just working on your third eye, chakra, chakra, chakra. Just cleanse that third eye. Beautiful colors coming to your third eye. That's it. Beautiful colors in your third eye. Healing colors. Just cleansing your aura from your feet all the way up, over your body, over your course, over the top of your head. Can you feel it? Can you feel it? Can you feel it? Tingles, energy. All over your body, all over your being. That's it, my dear friend. Keep relaxing now. Keep letting go. Just sinking into your chair or your couch or your bed. If you need to take a deep breath, you can, and sigh out all that negativity. Set yourself free, allowing the energy to uplift you. The ki or chi energy, the life force energy within us each that we channel as healers, to boost your own energy and take away depletions or darknesses. They help you feel much healthier and better and healed. Reiki's very soothing to the mind, emotions, body. A lovely warm energy that soothes, sometimes tingles. Loving it. You're loving that energy with that love that's imparted. Helping to set you free, my friend, of all the burdens of life. You can go out and put your hands up to the sky. Celebrate your life. Celebrate being free. When you're ready, taking your shoes off, walking on the grass. Really grounding and harmonizing, like the same on a beach. The sand acts as a conductor, as does the grass. You can really ground yourself deeply with bare feet on the earth or near water. That's it, my friend. How are you doing? Is it? I hope so. Because it comes with our love. Comes with our love. Comes with my guide's love. You're doing really well. And any coils or springs of tension in your body or mind, just let them come unfurled. Let them come unwound, so you can release that tension to me. Let it dispel and disappear. Well done, my friend. And if you're sleeping peacefully, have a nice, relaxing sleep. And if you accept the energy, then have a nice, healing sleep. Just peeling away negativity, as manifested around your mind and head. We do the same for the heart. helps to keep you grounded. Well done, my friend, well done. Really relaxing most deeply now. All is well. All is well. You're safe here with me. Imparting these loving rays to you. Reiki comes as white light but transmutes to many colors. As white light has all colors within it. Just healing over your shoulders. Down your back. Your hips and down your legs for a full holistic healing. Well done, friend. How's that? Feeling nice and secure and safe. We all have a lot of weight to carry in life and burden. Sometimes. So just allow those burdens to lift away to me, and for me to take your pain, take your suffering away from you. Allow it to come to me. Let me draw it away from you. Let it flow away like smoke coming off of you. Taking that energy out of you and taking it away to the universe and replenish that depleted energy with good vibrant energy. And if you wish to sleep, you can sleep peacefully. And if you have any traumas in your sleep, like nightmares or night terrors or anything that causes you to wake up, like paralysis and different things can happen at night to some people, I'm going to give you some intense healing for that. Push it into your worries or fears, releasing your anxiety or stress for deep relaxation and Reiki, if open to it, otherwise it just bounces off if you're not open. Feeling protected and peaceful. We bring this white light all around you to protect you. It goes out beyond your aura. protecting you, protecting empaths or those that pick up the feelings of others and take them onto themselves. Protection, very strong protection. We seal Jokerei. We seal this protection around you, so it will last a few days. And sealed and very strong, and keep you safe. That's it, friend. Really relax now. Soothe the energy. And here come the tingles. Oh, over your head. Feel those. Feel them going down the back of your head to your neck, over your shoulders and down your body. Well done, friend. You're doing really, really well. Because this is deep relaxation and healing if you want it. Relax. Accept this love. Accept this peace and serenity. To feel much, much more balanced and happy. Allow your energies to harmonize within you. To find balance and harmony. Peaceful feeling. Love is a very powerful force of healing. And that's from me and my guide. And anybody can accept the love of another if they're trying to help them. And I always want to help you, dear friend. Hope you're enjoying your session with me. That you're able to relax. Really benefit from this session with me, dear friend. If all it is relaxation, that's fine. If it's more, that's great. But I hope you are enjoying your session. Here with me, just sitting and relaxing with me, talking to you and healing, soothing you, helping you to find balance and peace. Well done, my friend, you're doing really, really so well. If you need to take a deep breath and breathe out and relax, breathing in good positive energy, breathing out smoke and soot from your energy being to harmonize yourself. Your energy feels like it's coming into balance. Or a peaceful sleep, where your mind is not agitated or disturbed, peaceful and quiet, peaceful and quiet. Do you feel that peace? Do you feel my love come into you? Well done, my friend. Keep finding that nice place to be. You can can visualize things sometimes if you wish to, like being by the ocean, or in a forest, or on a hilltop. Wherever you feel comfortable, dear friend, wherever you feel comfortable, allowing your mind to still from overthinking and become quiet, detaching from that overthinking and allowing peace and quiet to come to your mind, allowing it to just still and slow down, becoming peaceful and quiet. Well done, my friend. Allow your mind to just relax and become quiet, not worrying about a thing in the world, because this is your time, your space to be free and happy, really allowing yourself to drift and go more deeply into this healing session with me, my dear friend. And it's good to see you. It's good to have you here, residing with me as I heal and help you, as I give you the tingles over your head, building up and becoming more pleasurable and intense, and down your neck and body. Well done, my friend. Now just relax. Everything's gonna be just fine. Stop worrying, and don't worry. It only causes disharmony. Accept what is going to be. Don't worry about the past. Don't get anxiety about the future. Just reside in peace and live in this moment, this day, this place. Well done, well done. Nice and relaxed now. Feeling at peace. Just gonna close you down now. Run my hand over your energetic being, closing your chakra and spirit. Over your crown, over your brow, closing you down at the end of the healing, your throat, your heart, your solar plexus, your sacral, your root, down your legs, and just smoothing your aura. Now grounding you, Raku, Raku, Raku. Just grounding you deeply, reconnecting vibration, reconnecting you to the here and now. That's it, my dear friend. Bless you, my friend. I wish you a good day or night. May the love of light always be with you. Love and light.